Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Sonic Colors. So, last time we got all the red rings in Aquarium Park. That leaves us just 15 more red rings to get all in the last main level that I did, Planet Wisp. So, let's just jump straight into it, shall we? Alright, let's see. Everything's working properly, so let's just jump in. Act 1. Not sure what that thing is. Wait a minute. Wonder if I can get up there. That's how. No! Okay, at least I know how to get it now. No! Ugh. Oh, I almost had it that time. Okay, that's the second one. I already have that one. Okay. I did not think that through. What? No, I didn't mean to. Whoops. Alright, is it recording properly? Yes, it is. Oh, oops. Okay, I got the last one. Alright, I'll be right back. I'll go see where the other ones are. Alright, I've looked up where they are, so let's find them. I'm not gonna skip to where they are, I'll just go for it. Thank you. Second one's up there, I don't need it. Sometimes I can never be sure whether the recording's working properly. There we go. All right, let's check out what's in this one. There's the first one. Well, there's the third one. Thank you. No, I want to go back. No, I don't want to go this way. I guess I have no choice. Okay, I'm gonna go look up where they are. Okay, it's somewhere over here. Not that one, because I already had that one. And there it is. All right, that's all the red rings in Act 2. Ten more rings to go. Let's go. That must be ring number 3 down there. Oh, hello. Didn't even mean to do that. No! Oh. No! You. Ah! I already have the one up there. What? I don't mean to jump there! There we go. Alright, now it leaves one more ring in there, and I'll go look up how to do it. So I'll be right back. Okay, I found it. Let's go. All right, I got it. And with that, I'm gonna skip to the end just to save time, so see you then. All right. Now at least seven more. Two in this, and then I didn't get any of them in Act 6, so... Thank you. Am I just supposed to use the rocket to get back up, or? Gotcha. Okay. All right. Now to go find where, now to go learn where the third one is. Okay, I found out where it is. So let's go. I'm not gonna do any jump cuts. I'm not doing that. The controller's having a skill issue. I don't know why it's doing this. And, there we go. It's having input lag issues again. I don't know why it does this, but I'm just gonna, this disappears when I plug it in, so I'm just gonna do that. And the recording froze at some point, so that's... I'll have to check whether that actually went through or not. Okay, now it's working. And it was somewhere over here, I think. If it didn't catch on the recording, I'll check after. Alright, that leaves 5 more red rings to collect in total, and they're all on Act 6. Let's go. Oh, I was hoping that would give me something. Come on. Okay, well there's one up there. No, I don't want to go down here. Alright, now to go look up how to get the other ones. Alright, I found out how to get them, so let's go for it. I hope. I mean, I already figured out how to get one of them. I have to say, that first one is pretty well hidden, because you wouldn't think to actually fall down there. Like, the only... Like, unless you're looking at a guide like me, the only way to discover that one is likely just through serendipity. Okay, don't need that. Okay, now just to make sure it's recording. Yep. Okay, and the last one is over here, and... I'll need hover for it. If I can get hover. Oh, it's down there. I'm just gonna get rid of these guys, just to be safe. And then it's up here. Alright! And that is every single red ring. Out of 180. Next up. And collecting all the rings opens up the Sonic Simulator, which is, well, it's its own thing, but I'll get to that next time. But anyway, that's gonna do it for this segment. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll talk to you later. Bye for now!